The idea that science can lead you to God was best expressed in the work of the founder of the scientific method, the man who created the idea that a scientific theory becomes a scientific fact only if it can be proved right experimentally, Ibn al-Haytham. This is a man who will later on revolutionize Europe and greatly influence scientists like Roger Bacon, Francis Bacon, Galileo, Descartes, Leonardo da Vinci, and finally Isaac Newton. But the question is, how and why would Ibn al-Haytham come up with the scientific method, taking philosophy and theories and turning them into science that has built our entire modern world? Look around you. The world that you see is not built by theories or philosophy, which were the basic characteristic of Greek and Indian science. Rather, it is experimental science that has unleashed the power of technology, which was a product of Islamic science. But how?